Tiffany, 50% of all ticket sales from tonight's game will go towards helping the officers and families involved in two police shootings this year in Manchester and in Greenland. It also gave Granite Staters a chance to give back to law enforcement.
Law enforcement coming together once again to pay tribute to their fallen officers. But on this hot summer night, this time it was a chance for New Hampshire's home baseball team and the fans to honor the police.
It's very personal, the overwhelming support from the entire state.
Manchester police officer Dan Daugherty shot 5 times in the line of duty back in March. He says he was thrilled to spend time with fellow officers, and even though he is a hockey guy, he successfully threw out the first pitch.
And professionally, I can't wait to get back out in the streets. It's been 3 months now, and I'm ready to go back if I could.
As the sound of the New Hampshire Police Association pipes and drums fill the stadium, comes a rolling tribute. Motorcycle units led by the Greenland Police Department. An officer riding the bike that belonged to his fallen chief, Michael Maloney.
The difference between this night and all the stuff that has happened up till now is that a little bit of time has gone by. So everything's not so raw and just full of pain. Tonight feels like it's a celebration of everything that Chief Maloney was about.
America, America.
The Fisher Cats wore jerseys that will be auctioned to benefit Manchester's Police Athletic League. And the pre-game activities included a demonstration by Manchester's canine unit. The department presenting Governor John Lynch with the Officer Michael Briggs Community Service Award. Officer Briggs was 35 years old when he was shot and killed on duty in Manchester back in 2006.
You know, we are regarded as the safest state in the nation. That happens because of the men and women of law enforcement and what they do for all of us every day.
It was a wonderful night indeed over there at this Fisher Cats Stadium. Now also attending tonight's game against the Reading Phillies were the 4 officers who were shot alongside Chief Michael Maloney back in April in Greenland. Reporting live from the newsroom, I'm Audrey Cox, WMUR News 9.